If you are seeking a degree or certificate at the College of Western Idaho, the math placement test is used to verify your academic skill level to ensure you are placed into the correct math class. Qualifying ACT, SAT, advanced placement scores, and previous college credit may also be used if the scores are dated within 3 years of the first day you intend to begin your math class. Students who wish to place higher than their previous placement scores may also choose to take the math placement test. Math is important in college because it helps students develop critical thinking skills, analytical skills, and mental discipline.
When you arrive at your appointed time, you will need to check in with the test proctor. Please remember to bring a photo ID. You are welcome to bring your own scientific non-graphing calculator, or you can borrow one from us. We will also provide you with scratch paper, a formula sheet, and a writing utensil.
The math placement test is taken at the Math Solutions Center, either on the Ada County campus or the Nampa campus. Math placement tests are offered Monday through Saturday by appointment only. To schedule an appointment, please use this QR code. It is strongly recommended that students complete their math placement test during the semester prior to starting classes. Doing so will allow your scores to be recorded, provide time to retake tests as needed, and assist math coaches and your advisor in helping you to plan your course of study.
CWI utilizes an online software package to administer the math placement test. Each level of the math test can take up to 45 minutes. Students may choose to continue testing on subsequent levels of the testing sequence after earning a minimum passing score on the current level. Each section of the math placement test may be taken twice, an initial attempt plus one retake. The waiting period between attempts on a single section is 1 day. After testing is complete, students will also meet with a math coach for an additional 15 minutes. Upon completion of the placement test, your scores will be evaluated, and with the help of a math coach, you will be placed in the correct math course. Should you need to retake a section of the math placement test, the math coach can offer advice and strategies.
The following resources are available for students wishing to study prior to taking the math placement test. Study guides for each test are available online or in the Math Solutions Center. The Calculator Basics Training Program can help you learn the important basic features of your scientific calculator. The Math Solutions Center at CWI is committed to helping you succeed in your next math class. Please reach out if you have any questions or concerns.